Hey everybody, it's Zelda1626 here. Welcome back for more EarthBound Blind. In the last part, we got here to the entrance of this cave. Peaceful Rest Valley ahead. Proceed through cave. We're gonna go through this cave and try to find Paula, who apparently can use magic. So, let's make our way through this. Okay, the cave music is creepy. Oh god, a plant. It's gone. Mobile. Whoa. Oh, you didn't just steal my pee-pee. Hey! Stop that! You asshole! What if I need to heal, man? I'm gonna be in trouble. I should have healed before I came in this cave. Oops. What is that noise? That must be the chicken making all sorts of racket. Receiver phone, exit mouse. Oh, hello. I'm hunting for mushrooms. I'm going to collect a ton. Interesting music. Oh, look, a little UFO. This is not oh, fuck, he found me. He snuck up behind me! Ow! He's firing his lasers. Nighttime stuffiness, Ness caught a cold. Sneezing damages me? What? Little UFO was destroyed! Oh, look at my little thing next to my name. I have a runny nose. Why is that funny? Now do I keep said status? I do. I need to heal that. Oh shit. It's either heal my cold or heal myself. Do I have anything that can heal myself? No, of course I don't. I'm not an enemy. I'm just a regular mole. Would you like to know about how to survive battles? You may have noticed that when you've been badly hurt in battle, you may survive a mortal attack and still have 1 HP. If this has happened, it's because of your guts. Your survival may depend on your guts level. Also, more guts helps you get more smashing hits. Smashing! Beyond guts, you should have noticed that it takes some time for damage to be taken from you. This is because of the rolling action of your HP meter. Whoops, I mean your life. If an enemy deals mortal damage to you, but you defeat all enemies before your life is gone, you survive. This is all I know. Alert! Ness's condition is critical. He will collapse if his condition isn't treated. Be careful. Oh, boy. Ness got over the cold. Now I have no pee-pee. And no way to heal myself. Oh, fuck. I'm probably going to die. Yep, there I go. I saw that coming. Ness, it looks like you hate your good luck. I can't even read today. Oh my god. Anyway, I only had a dollar or $2 on me, so that's okay. If I have zero PP, I'm fine with this. What is going on here? What is this? Tonight the boogie is back. It's the Runaway Guys' night. That's what I'm gonna call them now, the Runaway Guys. If I had some connections, I could waltz right in, but I'm just a regular Joe. I love standing in a queue. I also love the words that start with Q. Queen, quiet, quick. Queer. Queef. What? I'm starting a line here. I want a ticket for today's show, but I may not get it. Oh. Hi, guys. We, that's right, we are the Runaway Guys. We're popular, but not rich. We're being cheated by the theater, and we're really deep in debt. We may be popular, but that girl who lives at the house of the preschool is the talk of the town. I want to see her someday. Oh, okay. Interesting. Gotcha. Okay. Wait, where am I going? Where am I going? I need to go back to that cave, don't I? Hi, guy. There's some great stuff there. Oh, a butterfly! A butterfly! Gimme, butterfly! I found another Sig! Sig, you're everywhere! So, let's go check up on Apple Kid. Oh, fuck, it's you. Let's take out the normal, unassuming local guy. Holy shit! Okay. I approve of this. Yeah, actually, yeah. Eh. Whatevs. Let's just go back to the cave where we were. And not get hit by the mushroom. No. No. I don't like the mushrooms. I do like the music in this game. I really do. Anyway, let's get back to where we were. To the UFO place. Oh, look, it's our little mobile sprout friend is back. Hey, buddy. Sowed some seeds around itself. It has life up? You're kidding me. Stop that. Derber, derber, derber. Damn it. Okie dokie. The mushroom girl, the mole, a UFO. Let's take out the UFO. It's firing its beam. Little UFO is destroyed. There we go. Oh, 14. Paralysis A. 14 is my friend's favorite number. That makes me happy. Uh-oh. Broken bridge. Oh, no. Hey, buddy! Cross bridge to Happy Happy Village. I can't cross a bridge because the bridge does not exist. Ugh. Oh, another UFO. Let's take him out. Why not? Whilst I scratch my back. You can fire a beam at me all day, I don't care, just as long as you don't give me a frickin' cold. Here we go. I didn't like colds. Colds suck. Let's go this way. The fuck? A pencil. Looks like half of a pencil. What is this thing? For some weird reason, a pencil-shaped iron statue is blocking the path. Do I have anything to get rid of this thing with? No? Seriously? I can't get through here. Why did it tell me to go through here if I can't go through here because of a frickin' pencil? I need a pencil sharpener. I'll get rid of that shit. Oh, hi, guys. Let's rock. The UFO's destroyed! Mobile Sprout, stop moving! Yay, I win! A lot of XP for those guys. Icon has butterfly, yes? Oh, goddammit. I may start cutting these battles. Oh, sure, just use life up. Why are you sowing seeds around yourself? Is that how he makes more of him? Or he calls for help, so to speak? God. Oh, for fuck's sake! Yep, them sprouting seeds is a way to clone themselves. Lovely. Oh, god damn it. Go away! I don't like you! Oh, for fuck's sake. I need to heal, holy shit. Sure, take all my pee-pee points, or PSI points. Get out of here. I'd love to see you try PSI magnet now, little guy. I have no psychic points. I need to go back to... Oh! Hello? Hello, this is the Apple Kid. I've just finished work on this great invention. Get over here as fast as you can. The thing is so cool. See you soon. Slam. Beep. Oh, okay. Guess I'm going back to Apple. Go. Hello, come here. butterflies. Get all of the flutterbys. Okay, then. Let's make our way back to Apple Kid. See what he has for us. People in Happy Happy Village are fanatical about a strange religion. Maybe they've got some sort of bad fever. Be careful. Another flutterby! Another flutterby! Come here! Mirror! What does that put my power points at? What's my ma- Oh, four- Wow, really? Hang on, what is my max psychic points? 46! Kick ass! Alright. I need to find Apple Kid. There's Apple Kid. Where is he? God damn it, where'd he go? And why is it Orange Kid outside of his house? Are you looking for that so-called genius Apple Kid? That's a true genius, I'll tell you that he's in Berglund Park looking for you. Oh, okay. So he's in the park. Let's go over to the park. Oh, hello. Bad cop. And doggies. Cop and his cohorts. Oh, Lord. Die, everything. And we left the president inside the president. Was it with a hamburger? Sweet. I like hamburgers. Where is this kid at? Aha, there you are. Hey, a mouse. I'm a mouse. My master, Apple Kid, has been waiting for you. We started to nod off while waiting. Oop. I'm feeling really out of it because I've been working all night, but finally the pencil eraser is ready. This machine will eradicate all pencil-shaped figures in just 1 second. It's incredibly powerful. Just don't use it at a shop that sells pencils. What? Here, it's yours now. That's got the pencil eraser. If I invent some other brilliant item, I'll call you. Okay. A pencil eraser? Maybe I can get rid of those statues now. Goddamn cops! Why are cops everywhere, man? Oh well. Let's get rid of the cop. Cop turn back to normal! Get rid of the dog. There we go. Nest gained XP. Lovely! Alright. Alright. Now can we go back to the Cave of Wonders. Seek thee out the diamond in the rough. Oh god. Almost ran right into that stupid sprout. Stupid thing. Alright, let's make our way back through this cave again. Oh, fuck's sake. We win and gain XPs! Okay. Can I get through this It's just one of you. Just one of you! Oh, for fuck's sake. Do you mind? Stop that. Actually, you know what? It's fine. It is fine. Perfectly fine. Because, you know, that's more experience for me. More XP and more money. Oh, I'm 15 now. Offense up by 2, defense up by 1, guts went up by 2, vitality, luck, HP. I didn't get no power points in that fight? Or that level? I call bullshit. I call it bullshit. I guess now we can- Excuse me, little UFOs everywhere! Okay. Oh, okay. This is fine with me. Oh, he missed me. Kick ass! Let's keep making our way up to that pencil-shaped thing. So maybe now we can do something about it, because we have the pencil eraser. or pencil eraser. For some weird reason, the iron pencil statue was erased. No way! Okay. Bridge. Another bridge downtown. Oh, god damn it. Mobile sprouts! Why are these backgrounds in these battles so goddamn trippy? They're friggin' trippy! Holy shit, man. Oh, well. Let's keep going! Let's go this way! I saw a present up there. I'm gonna try to go get the present. I want the present. What the hell? The tree is moving! This is not Lord of the Rings! Trees aren't supposed to move! Oh, okay. Oh! Hi there, down there! Oh. That's some of the, a travel charm? Oh shit, I can't carry it. Let's use a hamburger, I guess. What does the travel charm do? Must be equipped on your body. It protects you from paralysis. Oh, sweet. Okay. Okay. Kick ass. Now I can't be paralyzed. I like that. Well, I think that's enough of this part. We'll explore the rest of this place in the next part, guys. So, next time on EarthBound Blind, we're gonna explore more of this valley and figure out what the fuck that diamond-looking thing down there is. I'll see you guys later.